Hey guys, Spectrum here, and today we're gonna be. Oh my god, that fart stank. I farted. We're gonna be making a PB&J here. We're gonna do it a weird way. Make it some jelly here. Okay. Smuckers. I'm not sponsored. I swear I'm not sponsored. Okay, let's spread the peanut butter. This is a good amount, right? This should be a good amount. Let's just spread it. Let me spread that. Oh, I wish I had a girlfriend. Ladies. Okay, let me just spread that some more. Yeah, we'll continue the vlog once I'm done here. Then what I usually do, oh wait a minute, I got quite a bit more PB&J. There we go. Then I just go like this, so that way most of the peanut butter is off. No! I dropped it on the floor. Freaking! We're dropping shit all day. I got a new piece of bread. I just spread it around. Fuck. Alright. Let's continue. Wow, I didn't even look at the camera then. Wow, I'm so... I swear to God! Swear! My God! It was probably really questioning what's going on at the... No! And I'm starting to run out of jelly. Nah, you make PB&J. God, I swear. I don't know if you heard this, but they were just like, what is going on? Right, I'm done. Shit's good.
I've tried lots of things for my joint pain. Now, watch me.
Look at that short.
These guys, how it's done? Please.
Real people with active psoriatic arthritis are changing the way they fight. They're
look how freaking short I am.
It's a different kind of targeted biologic. It's proven to help people with less joint pain and clearer skin. Don't use if you are allergic to Cosentyx. Before starting Cosentyx, you should be checked for tuberculosis. An increased risk of infections and lowered ability to fight them may occur. Tell your doctor.
Let's go upstairs. Alright. Here in my room. Alright. Well, that didn't go too well. Oh, yeah. How freaking messy my setup is. Oh my god. It's so damn messy. Alright, I think I'm gonna end this video off here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see y'all later. See ya.